All right, so the first step in playing Lynx Eats the Hare is to gather up your materials. The first round says that you start off with 3 hare and 1 lynx. So first you're going to place all of your hare, spread them out throughout the ecosystem. And then you're going to take the lynx and toss him in. If he lands on a hare or touches it in any way, then he eats it. Now, unfortunately, the lynx only ate 1 hare, which is not enough to sustain him, so he actually dies this round. Now that the first round is done, you want to fill out your data table. So you look at what you have left. 1 hare was eaten. There are 2 hare remaining. That 1 lynx didn't get 3 hare to eat, so it actually starved to death, which makes 0 surviving, so it can produce 0 offspring. Now you know what they say about rabbits. So for every hare that is left, add another hare, because they double in population each time. And even though our first lynx starved to death, lynx are territorial creatures, and a nearby lynx has sensed that there's no lynx in this environment, so it's going to move in to take its place. So you play the round the same way. If the lynx lands on a hare, it eats it. If it gets 3 hare all at once, then it survives. If not, sadly, it dies. And fill out your data table to show what's left after this round. I'm going to skip ahead a few rounds because it actually takes a while for the lynx to actually get enough food. So as soon as the lynx lands on at least 3 hare all in one time, it survives! Yay! And a surviving lynx is able to reproduce. So on your data table, you get to write 1 for lynx surviving and 1 for a new offspring. That means the beginning of the next round, you're going to start with 2 lynx. So now this time, since the lynx survived, you not only get to throw that original lynx, but you also get to toss in 1 more lynx for its offspring. Now remember, every time a lynx eats 3, it survives. If it eats any less than that, even if it's just 2, it sadly starves. And at the start of the next round, you add up the number of lynx that are going to start with you, and you double the amount of remaining hare. And that's how you play Lynx Eats the Hare. Have fun, and don't forget to keep track of your population data.